Hello, I've got a No Man's Sky build video, and as you probably already know, it's a castle, and I use absolutely no glitches in this one, so anyone can recreate it or use aspects of it to create your own version. Like other videos I've done in the past, this will have limited commentary and very little editing, so hopefully you can build along with me, occasionally rewind. And as you can see, we start with a 5x4, raised up by two short walls, and from this point on, I'll only come back when I think you need a little bit of extra information. When rotating this floor panel to place it as I'm doing right now, you may have to do it several times to get it perfect. In fact, I'd strongly advise to do it several times until you get it perfect. And as you can see, the floor panel is in line with that wall. Right, let's carry on with the build. Another little thing, those double yellow lines, if you click on it, it expands out, giving you the option to select the part you want out of the three variations, thereby giving you more control over your entire build. Due to missing snaps on certain parts, I have to place these small floor panels around like this. But don't worry if you can't quite follow along what I'm doing here. I repeat this process much later on and it's a lot clearer what I'm doing. So if you are having difficulty, you can come back to this bit later. Thank you. I'm doing the basic wiring so you can see what I'm doing, but when you come to do this part, you can do it in such a way that everything is hidden. Also spend some time making sure your landing pad is perfectly lined up. When placing the windows inside the arches, turn off snap and carefully line it up. So when you turn snap back on, you can easily place the rest. as I place these final wall panels, thereby making the build feel attached to the ground. I'll leave the decorating of the castle for you to decide. After all, this video has been quite long as it is. I could make that joke about saying jelly babies in the comments if you've made it to the end, but I think you actually deserve jelly babies for making it to the end. I hope you liked the video, and if you did, hit that like and subscribe button. Oh, and the bell thingy. And of course, thank you for watching. See you all later. No end exists.